This is Pack here, welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to Resident Evil 5. It's been a minute since we did the last video, so let's jump into it. Let's jump into Resident Evil 5, see what we can do. First off, item management. Let's take a look. All right, that brings me up to $6,936, if you will. Combine into that. Give. Combine into that. Combined. Oh, you can't do that. Oh, wait. Not going there. We could upgrade the stuff or buy the things we need. I wish you could buy the ammo. First aid would be the best thing to get right now. One for each of us. That's another thing. I should be able to move this stuff. Hold up. There we go. We should be able to buy a... I'm gonna give her a shotgun. Alright. Now, organize. Let's upgrade a bit. Let's get into the game. It's where we left off. So let's just jump right into it. We're going into chapter 2 of 3. Let's go. We're ready.
Opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We've got company.
They don't let her, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
Dang.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plagas. The data refers to the infected as Magini.
Oh, what does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Where we left off is we was fighting a giant bug. I don't want to overheat the weapon. That's the thing. I want to continue. They're going down.
Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
We're under attack. There are too many of them to handle. Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position.
Let's pick up the pace.
Checkpoint.
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it.
I got the truck out of the way. And this music kicks butt, man.
Yeah.
could have done this?
What is that?
Look out!
Well, there sure isn't the Hulk. Arcade style. Well, you know, with those guys over there doing what they're doing, doesn't help any. Oh, did I hit you, little pussy? Oh. Did I accidentally hit you? Oh, I'm so sorry. I keep forgetting the video. course there's something wrong with it. It's huge. Miss me. Did Jim Mother ever tell you not to hit people? Oh, come on. You think you're so tough, big dude. You think you're so tough. You're not tough. You're like big. Oh, did I hurt you, little pussy? Shoot at his booty, maybe that'll help. Quick baby. It tells you at the last minute. You stay out there, big dude. Yeah. Why don't you just die? See, it tells you like at the last minute, man. This music is pumping. Miss me. This was an evil video, maybe a short one. For me. Again? He's dead.
Where are you, Josh?
Well?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
You guys want personal steaks? Go to a steakhouse.
It's a while back, I received
some. It's all you're gonna get. It's steaks, man.
First, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure too, lady.
Wait.
Back off.
Wait! You're not going alone. Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you.
Well, come on then, lady.
Jeez. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Alright, let's go. Like I said, this one will be a short one. If you guys enjoyed that, be sure to attack the like button. I will play some more of this somewhere down the road. Sometime next month or so. Just before Resident Evil 4 Remake does come out. We got a lot more to go for you guys there too, okay? We got Resident Evil 6 on deck for that after this game. And we got Resident Evil 7 and then 8. So we're gonna get there. So hold on. Just give it time. I will be back with some more Resident Evil 5. Probably near the end of this month and then in February, because we will finish this game. Again, be sure to tap the like button, subscribe. Comment down below and let me know what you guys thought of today's video of Resident Evil 5. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.